Welcome to the first example of determining the difference quotient for a given function. This quotient here is called the difference quotient, and while it might seem random at this point, this is actually a very useful quotient. If we knew the value of x and the value of h, it would give us a slope of a secant line to a given function, and in calculus, when we take the limit of this function as h approaches 0, it actually gives us something called the derivative of a given function. But for this example, we're just practicing the algebra. So to start, we want to find f of the quantity x plus h, which means for our function f, we're going to substitute the quantity x plus h for x. So we would have 2 times the quantity x plus h minus 5. So all of this is f of the quantity x plus h. Let's put this in parentheses. And now we have to subtract f of x. So we'll subtract the quantity 2x minus 5. And now we'll divide all of this by h. Now let's begin to simplify f of the quantity x plus h by distributing 2 here. So we'd have 2x plus 2h minus 5, and then minus the quantity 2x minus 5 divided by h. And now we're going to clear the parentheses and simplify the numerator. So to clear the first set of parentheses, we'll think of distributing a positive 1, which won't change anything. But then for the second part, because of the subtraction, we can think of distributing negative 1, which will change the sign of each of these terms. So we'll have 2x plus 2h minus 5. And then distributing negative 1, that would give us minus 2x. And negative 1 times negative 5 is positive 5, so we have plus 5. So it is important that we have these parentheses here to make sure we subtract the entire function f of x. Now let's simplify the numerator. We have 2x minus 2x, that's 0. We also have negative 5 plus 5, that's 0. So this simplifies nicely. We have 2h divided by h, but h over h simplifies to 1. So our difference quotient is equal to positive 2. In example 2, we'll find the difference quotient for a quadratic function. I hope you found this helpful.